Hello everyone, today tutorial is about modeling snake internal mouth. The method I will show in this tutorial will also helpful in making different animals mouth. This is the king cobra species of snake. Which is most weird species. I have already made tutorial about head and body modeling tutorial of snake, you can check it out on my channel. Or you can download this startup file from description to follow along with tutorial. Okay, let's start the tutorial. Delete all shape keys if you have. After, zoom near the mouth area. Then turn off subsurface modifier by clicking on television icon. Okay, now select the snake and go to edit mode. After, select the whole outer border vertices of mouth, then press right click and choose smooth vertices. This will smooth out the vertices. Okay, now look around, it's perfect. Then press E to extrude and press Alt S. Oh, this is behaving weird, to fix this turn off X mirror and proportional editing. Then again press Alt S and this will give perfect results. Adjust the thickness you want. Okay, this was our first task completed. In next task we will separate out the head from body for proper focusing on modeling mouth and apply mirror modifier to make life easy. Now go to side view and turn on X-ray mode and then press C and select the part I am selecting. After press B then again select the part to make sure we have selected properly, this is important. After press P to separate out head part. After go to object mode and select the body part and press H to hide it. Okay, select the head and go to view menu and choose frame selected, this will make head center point. After go to edit mode and select 1/2 vertices of snake head. What we are doing now, yep you guess it, we will apply mirror modifier. After selecting press X and delete the vertices. Then apply mirror modifier and make sure to turn on clipping. And one important note, mirror modifier should always on top of stack. Now it's okay because we had turn off the surface modifier. Okay, now zoom near mouth corner area and select the 4 vertices and press F. Which will create face. To work this in your computer also make sure to turn on F2 add-on which is inbuilt in Blender. In newly update maybe this is automatically turn on. After in overlay menu hide 3D cursor, floor, axis. This will help to focus more on modeling. Then select bottom jaw corner vertex and press E then press X to extrude in X direction. Make sure it join in middle properly. After select 2 middle vertices and press F. This will create edge. After then select that edge and right click and choose subdivide and change value to 2. Then adjust little bit and fill the faces by pressing F. First select 2 front vertices, after press several times F key this will fill the gap. Okay, now do same process for upper region of mouth also. Okay, now we will now turn on and off surface during modeling, so we will put mirror modifier up in stack which is very important. After zoom near mouth area properly that both parts of mouth can be seen clearly. Then select knife tool by pressing K key. You can also select from your left side panel. Then draw out the vertices line as I will do. Now you will see the power of knife tool and where it useful. And careful don't cut off in background the body. You can see in front face of mouth we put the vertex in middle of face. We cannot leave that vertex as it is. We have to join it. And join by pressing J. You will see in video, watch carefully. This is important. After this completion turn on and off subsurface modifier to check it out the model. Then look around regularly, this is also very important during modeling. After zoom near mouth corner and select the 2 vertices of mouth corner and press F to make face. This will create the corner mouth muscle. You mostly found in reptiles, animals. After, select the inside middle of mouth loop. Then go to side view and make sure to turn on X-ray mode. After, press E and extrude and make opening mouth hole. Okay, now select the inside mouth vertices and press Alt S and push it down little bit. Do same for upper side also. This will start to give little bit natural look to mouth. Now we fix eyes and add proper loop cut to our head. First, select our inside vertices and press X to delete them, then by pressing F create face. After doing this, adjust the vertices of head loop. Make them proper straight direction. I deleted eyes because it is present mostly in front then back in real life. Also adjust bottom vertices, make sure they align with top loops of mouth. Then start to add loop by pressing Ctrl R, or you can also select loop cut tool from your left hand side panel. Note that if you add loop on top, make sure to give same amount to bottom. This give better results. Then select the second front side face of head and press I to insert and extrude it inside by pressing E to make eyes. Then select the nose faces and make it little bit smaller in size by pressing S. You also turn off and on overlay menu so you can see clearly. Also adjust it properly. Okay guys, our base mouth is completed. In next part things will get interesting. I hope you love the video and my teaching method. See you in next video. Bye bye.